All right, so I've shot a commercial for Jonathan, and it should be uploading right now. It's actually already uploaded. And I've been jamming with Noah for a while, and so I'm gonna, we finally found up something we really liked, so we're gonna get to work on turning that into a song, write some lyrics to it. But let me first show you a sneak peek of this video I did. I'll see how it turned out on here. It turned out really legitly, so. Alright, enough of that. I originally wanted to show you our jam sesh, so let's get going, shall we? Awesome. Alrighty, let's go. I got it set up for our jam session.
Oh man. I know, what's your favorite passage in Psalms?
I'm not really sure, actually, dude.
I've been behind my Bible reading too.
Yeah, so.
I have to get back into the habit. It's bad that I'm not reading.
It is kind of bad.
Cause like,
I've been out for a while.
Yeah.
I do like the 1 year Bible, but you know, but with my family, but I don't really read on my own. I should go back into that. All right, so let's start.
Okay, I'm just gonna turn into a random page in Psalms onto the chapter.
Blop.
Okay. What number? What number pops out to you?
73.
73.
Yeah.
Do you know that one?
I have no idea. It's popped up. Pull the number 73 to the right off the top of my head. So.
I think I really like that one.
I have no idea what it is. It's on the head.
Oh, I know I like Psalm 81. 73. End of the wicked contrast. You have taken hold of my right hand. With your counsel you will guide me, and afterwards lead me to glory. No one have I in heaven but you. Besides you, I desire nothing on earth. My flesh and my heart they fail, but God is the strength of my heart and my fortune forever. For behold, those who are far from you will perish. You have destroyed all those who are unfaithful to you. But as for me, God is my good. I have made the Lord God my refuge, that I may tell of all your works. as I'm in your arms, I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
goes off. But man,
that was cool.
That was very awesome, yeah.
Man. That was great.
I got really into it.
Man. Until I fell at drums.
It's cool, dude. That was fun. I liked it. It was nice and simple.
Dude.